tacticians, today we'll cover the basics of equipping items to make your champions even stronger. Items are like gear for your champions. They come in different types: defense, offense, crowd control, and utility. Let's see how to get these items. You can find items in a few ways. You can pick up an item you want during the carousel round, with players who have lower health remaining getting to pick first. As the game progresses, better items will be offered on the carousel. You can also get items by defeating monsters, as well as from augments and special methods. Items can be a basic component or a completed item. You can combine two or three basic components to create a completed item. You can also drag any item onto a champion to equip them, but a champion can only hold up to three items. If you want to remove items, selling the champion with items is one way to get the equipped items back. Using an item remover will remove the item from the equipped champion while retaining its form. Your item bar can only hold up to 10 items. To free up space, remember to equip or combine the items that you've obtained so far. Items empower your champions with substantial buffs, offering significant advantages. Experiment with offensive or defensive gear to suit your playstyle and composition. Now that you know the basics of item management, get in there and watch your champions shine!